A very good afternoon to everybody. Respected Chief Guest, Shri Anjani Kumar, Commissioner of Police, Hyderabad City, Madam Shikha Goel, and other members of the panel, guest speakers of today's subject. Well, I think it's a great pleasure to be here today, and I'm very thankful that I'm here today. And I would just apologize if I'm late. I'm sorry for that. I'm very happy to learn that today Hyderabad Police and Soroptimism International Hyderabad are jointly conducting an interactive symposium on prevention, prohibition, and redressal of sexual harassment on women at workplace. Sexual harassment is a type of discrimination. It is an unwanted or an unwelcome sexual behavior which makes a person feel offended, humiliated, or intimidated. It can be physical, verbal, non-verbal, or written. As you all are aware about the current Me Too movement that has brought in a lot of awareness recently about the sexual harassment of women at workplace. This movement has educated both women and men about the responsibilities towards the society. Well, I just wanted to share a few things about, like, when I've been traveling abroad, where I've actually seen that in abroad there have been a lot of respect and privacy towards women. And I feel really very happy that there is a lot of respect towards women in other countries. Well, in India, people actually tell us about women, that we should respect women, but I think there are very rare people who actually practice it and who actually do it or think that, okay, we have to respect women. It is just that they only say it, but they don't practice it. So I would just want to say everybody, and I would wish that people will actually come forward and know that we should respect others, and also especially for the women. Like, before it was just that, you know, women should not work, or, you know, women should just stay at their places and just be at home. But I think now the society has completely changed a lot, where it is equal, that it is said that men and women are equal. And I think we women have to be strong, and we have to believe in ourselves. And I think especially talking about that, well, as a woman, we can do anything. And, you know, there have been a lot of sexual harassment. And I would just say, and very frankly, I would just say that sexual harassment is not about only sex, but it is also about, you know, when there are a lot of people who are physically or mentally harassing you. So it's just that you can come forward and tell and talk about it. I think we shouldn't be ashamed of it. And we have to be, in fact, we have to be proud about it, that, you know, we are strong and we are coming forward to actually speak about it. And I think that's all. And I'm really very happy, and I'm very proud to be a woman. And I think we have to be very proud about it, and we have to believe in ourselves. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Sindhu, for sharing your thoughts and for encouraging us